Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the issue unable to load assert image in Flutter. So I'll be explaining you step by step what are the mistakes one must be making to get this error, and at the end we'll be resolving this issue. So let's get started. So the first thing what you need to do is you need to just create a folder named as assets. Alright, so I'm having an assets folder inside my main directory. Okay, so this folder shouldn't be present inside any other folder. It should be like a main directory. So for creating the assets folder, you need to just right click on this particular project name. Okay, you need to right click on the project name and you need to click new and you need to go to directory. I will name the folder as assets one right now because I'm already having an assets folder. So here you can see, right, this particular assets and assets one folder are in the same directory. All right, so it shouldn't be present anything inside that. So I'll just remove this now. All right, so this is the first step, and the second step is that you need to make sure that you have the image inside it. In my case, I'm having this lion image inside my assets folder. Okay, now we are done with the two steps. Next thing, we need to go to this particular file called as pubspec.yaml. Okay, so I'm inside this pubspec.yaml. So I'll just remove this one. I just added it recently. I'll remove this. So in this, we will be having like three flutters, okay? So you shouldn't get confused over here. We'll be having environment SDK. Under that, we'll be having one flutter. And below that, we'll be having flutter test. And below that, we'll be having another flutter. And inside this flutter, which is present at line number 55, we will be having this. To add assets to your application, add an assert section like this. So we will be adding the assets and the image path to this particular flutter, okay? So you shouldn't add this somewhere here. So be careful, it's line number 55 if you haven't altered anything above, and it will also have this user's material design. So after spotting the right flutter, just place your cursor to the right of the colon of flutter and you're just going to hit enter. After hitting enter, you will have a single tab space. So you can see, right, I will be getting that tab space automatically when I hit enter. Tab space, and if you scroll down, here it says we need to have something called as assets. So I will just type assets and colon. All right, simple, exactly the same thing. And after that, just hit enter. And after that, we need to have hyphen, and we need to specify our folder name, which is in my case assets. So I'll just put assets slash, and my image name is lion.png. So I'll just put lion.png. Okay, so this is it. Basically, you need to have a space over here, and it is two tab spaces, one tab space over here and two tab spaces below. If you can't, like, you can just come here and you can just hit enter. Pretty much it. And be careful with the spelling. And this should be assets, okay? This is like a keyword. Even if you have here a folder named as images, it's fine, but this should be assets only. So let's suppose say that I'm having here images. I'll just like rename this, refactor, rename. I'm renaming it to images. Yeah, so this assets will stay assets as such. Only this is going to be our folder name. I'll just change this to images. And if you are, don't mess up with this, and in many cases some people like accidentally put a comma or colon over here, never do that. Just don't disturb that. So this is it. One tab space here, two tab spaces here, hyphen and a space bar of gap, your folder name and your image name with the extension. And don't worry, it is having capital PNG here, and here we are specifying lowercase. That's absolutely fine. So now we are done the necessary changes in our pubspec.yaml. After this, just run pubget. Yeah, so we're not getting any errors. So which means we are in the right path. So after coming it, we will be having this child image dot asset. Okay, I'll just remove everything. So I'll just have single quote. You're just going to have a single quote. And what you're doing is you're just going here and you're just copying this. Don't type, don't do any work. Just copy that and paste it. That's it. And after this, you are pressing the stop button. Just stop it. Don't hot reload, hot restart, something. Never do anything. Stop it and run your application from first. Yeah. So my application is now running from first. Yeah, installing. syncing, and here you can see I'm getting the image. And in case if you are having another image, so in my case I'm having multiple .png, add that image manually. Alright, just have images slash multiple .png. Yeah, how much ever images that you have, please add it like next to next. Don't like just have images slash and leave it fully, because it didn't work for me. I don't know how it's for you, but it didn't work for me. So just add, even if you're having two or three images within the same folder, better manually add each and every image in the assets folder. After that, press pubget. Okay, so this is it guys. Basically check the spacing, check the naming, and this is it going to be the same path that you have specified over here. And don't complicate it by having multiple subfolders inside this images thing. Just keep it simple. Alright, so that's it for this video guys. Hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done many tutorials in C, C++, Java, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, CRUD Operations, Spring Boot. So just subscribe me. Thanks for watching.